Jesus is out to ruin our good time, and Satan's the one who's really trying to give us life. And I just want to encourage you, don't fight the temptation of pleasure just by trying harder and being a better person. Fight the temptation of pleasure in this life with the promise of a greater pleasure that is coming in the life to come. We're going to see his face. Live as a stranger here. Live graciously. Give generously. Let's be his hands and feet.